Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I will tell you how you can fix Instagram keep stopping error. For example, if you open Instagram and refresh it or scroll down and there is a problem occurring, which is as Instagram keeps stopping and you cannot move further in Instagram, or Instagram stops, then now I will tell you how you can fix this error. First of all, you have to go to settings. In settings, you have to go to apps. In apps, you have to search for Instagram. If you click on apps, then by scrolling down, you can easily find your Instagram app. As you can see in the video, if I scroll down, then I can easily find Instagram app. You have to click on Instagram. After that, you have to click on storage. After that, you have to clear the cache of your Instagram app. After doing that, you have to check whether the problem has solved or not. For this, you have to open the Instagram. Again, you have to refresh it and try to scroll down so that you can check whether the problem has been fixed or not. If the problem is fixed, then well and good. If the problem remains same, then you have to go to apps, scroll down and click on Instagram. This time you have to click on storage and clear cache. Instead of clear cache, you have to also clear data on your Instagram app. This will clear all of your Instagram login data so that you can log in into your Instagram device again. So you have to click on login button. After you have signed into your Instagram app, you can check whether the problem has been fixed or not. If the problem is occurring again and again, then there is also another method which can solve this error, which is as you have to close the Instagram app. After you have closed the Instagram app, you can turn off or restart your device so that all the Instagram app data can be refreshed. As you can see in the video, if I restart my device and again open the Instagram app, hopefully this error will be fixed by this method. Again, you can open your Instagram app, and moreover, you can also clear recent apps. Again, you can open your Instagram app and this time error will not occur. Hope you have liked this information. If you are new to this channel, kindly like this video, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.